you not to. Welcome everybody, SSC, US Green here, and welcome to another recording of GTA 5, Fox Simulator, with the Transpo version. We're going to be doing number 9. Pillbox to Ottawa General. And, yes, I'll explain on the way on things, but let's get to it. So I'm been changing a lot
next station
around in the theme. So Pillbox, I'm gonna be changing the name of Pillbox. I'll probably call it a city because it is near the highway. We pretty much fun here. Like, I have to change this, though, to Ocean Transfer. I want to change the color of the building to that.
Station Little Bighorn Ave. Next station, Integrity Way.
And then whoever has one through the bus now, V, you have to make sure you have
a turner,
something kind of turner, so we can have the wanted level off. Never want them, because if the bus is full, you end up having a glitch where you're gonna shoot people at the end of your bus. And if you're around cops or gangs or that, you're gonna be getting shot. So, shot or wanted or whatever.
I hate weasel news.
Station Integrity Way. Next station, Strawberry Ave.
Over here! It's me! What's up?
And like I have said before, you'll be... Didn't really shatter anything.
Station Strawberry Ave. Next station, Belgian Ave.
Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and get my good luck and see what I set up. I said I fixed the route names on here, so it sounds great.
Hey,
I'm
over here.
I've been thinking about changing some of the shoot names on here too. That seems like a mod that you can change the names of the shoot names to make it sound like your city. It'd be kind of cool, so like, I can change to these ones, like the bank shoot, or, you know.
Station Elgin Ave.
Or Hunk Club.
Next station, Elgin Ave.
Change my highways to 401 and 417, or what it is. That is the plan.
Station Elgin Ave. Next station, Elgin Ave.
Okay, time to go over.
Station Elgin Ave. Next station, Kalik Ave.
I've been really enjoying this bus script. It's pretty much a script. Anybody can use it. You can find it on gta5mods.com. The only thing you'll have to do is simple steps it asks you to do. And playing like your stretch for it and stuff like that. But you do require to have OpenIV and big script up. You're not gonna go, catapults. I'm gonna fix those. I'm gonna probably switch this truck to something else. I don't like how it has a European license plate. I guess I'll have to change my license plate for this bus. It's an Ontario plate. I cannot drive a truck. Oh. Now you're all over the road.
Station Haywick Ave. Next station, Haywick Ave.
I like how I changed a lot of things around in here. Like, it's nice to see repairs in here. And to be honest, I don't know if I should keep going with the 5M stuff. I don't know. I find on here I can give you guys more content.
Fuck you think you rolling up to, dog? Yeah, you got fucked.
Like station, I am enjoying the bus station part and also enjoying the LCFR part. So what can I ask for? I can put the truck deliveries in next. I think about doing that too. And keep switching it up. So you guys will get like a kind of like an ATS kind of GTA 5 version. Just, I've seen a lot of people do like Los Angeles to work, whatever. So I wonder if I could do a Canadian version, like, you know.
Man, these young cats are crazy, you know?
And then once I get my terabyte hard drive, I really want to customize more buttons. Like, I wouldn't mind changing the signs like that and turn it in like the Bayshore Billings Bridge or whatever one up in Ottawa. I think it's real sunny. Or I think it's called Bayshore, the one in Toronto, the big one.
Jesus Christ, how drunk is show on
it. Station Haywick Ave. Next station, San Vitus Boulevard.
This ain't happening.
Good night.
Station San Vitus Boulevard. Next station, San Vitus Boulevard.
I want to like get some good screenshots, that's why I keep doing that.
Station San Vitus Boulevard. Next station, Dorset Drive.
Like, that's a good shot. That route, that's not working. Yeah, I don't even see that being illegal, like, this
way. Hey, gorgeous.
Station Dorset Drive. Next station, Carcer Way.
See what I mean? The bus just did a whatever. Get it good, dude. It gets getting full. You know, there's like so much time for all the seats. Ooh, like that. Sorry.
Station Carcer Way. Next station, Carcer Way.
So I mean, part of the glitch with the system.
Final station, Carcer Way. Thank you for using OC Transpo Route 9 Pillbox to Ottawa General Hospital.
Yeah, what's cracking? Why don't I fall through later and show you? Don't be giving me that shit. I mean, you know she's just my baby mama.
Close all doors.
Come on, baby.
And we'll go park over on the other side.
That exhibit was amazing.
Rich and unhappy.
The thing touching you, you call that a fail? So that's our Route 9 route, and I'm going to end the video right here. Thank you everybody for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and want to see more, hit that like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notification, yeah, thank you, God bless, and see ya.